And hundreds of protesters rallied in cities around the United States over the weekend, protesting President Trump and his administration's support for the far right. In New York City, hundreds marched under the banner, Refuse Fascism.
My name is Carl Dix. I'm a co-initiator of RefuseFascism.org. And today is the beginning of the end for the Trump-Pence regime. November 4th, here in Manhattan and in 20 other cities across the country, people are in the streets, engaging in nonviolent protest, but not as a one-day registration of opposition to Trump, because November 4th is going to be the beginning of a process. People in the streets, day after day and night after night, with one single demand. This nightmare must end. The Trump-Pence regime must go.